Still continuing westbound, crossing over Milton Road. Still gonna be continuing westbound.
User joined your channel. User joined your channel.
We are now northbound of the golf course, still continuing westbound on West Coast Boulevard. Looping around, gonna be now going southbound. Making a right turn, we are still westbound now on Morningwood Boulevard. We are following the curve in the road, heading towards Great Ocean Highway currently, Pacific Bluffs. Current charge is evasion. They pushed me out of the way during a parking ticket and just took off. Now northbound Great Ocean Highway, speeds of 90 plus. Traffic conditions, street is clear.
Which way is heading in Great Ocean?
Northbound. Still going to be continuing northbound. They're lagging, so stay back if you can. Still going to be continuing northbound. We're passing by Chumash now.
221 Lincoln is in a position to set up spikes at Route 68 intersection. Just be advised.
220 Tom Lincoln copies. We'll advise we're getting close. We're crossing the first bridge now. If you can go for it, about now will be best. We're going to be coming around the bend shortly. Still correct lane of travel.
All right, I'm set up here.
All right, we're coming.
Just give some distance at the intersection. Shit.
Any hits?
No hit.
Copy that. Still going to be continuing northbound on the bridge going under Fort Zancudo. We have any SUVs in the line?
Third unit, sorry.
Alright, can we get you up front? I'm going to set you up to do the PIT since it's a truck.
On your left, watch out.
Yep, go for it. Alright, I'll keep updating so you can focus. We're still going to be northbound Great Ocean Highway. We've already passed Fort Zancudo. We are currently now passing Hookies, and we are now going off-road, taking the little dirt path just before the bridge by Hookies.
Can we get an airship somehow?
Yeah, is anyone able to page for an airship? We're still going to be continuing on the dirt path now, underneath of North Chumash. Speeds of about 40 miles an hour on rough terrain. We're going to be now southeastbound following the river in Cassidy Creek along Cassidy Trail. They're going to be eastbound. We're on the southern side of the lake or river. We are now westbound on the northern side of the river, going west. Oh, Jesus. Still continuing westbound on the dirt path. Do you have visual lead unit?
He's still following. Just keep updates with me.
Yeah, we're still going to be curving down northbound. Yeah, he's still on the dirt path. We're going back towards the Great Ocean Highway. I believe we're going to pop up just south of Toledo. Oh, nope. Oh, we're... Alright, we're going to need more off-road centric vehicles here and an airship. Yeah, we're going up the trails towards Mount Chiliad.
Hey, yeah, what kind of vehicle is it?
It is a red Canis Bodie. Off-road pickup, no roof, no doors. Or it has doors, but no roof.
Alright, is he like... Is he doing a bit of a...
We're currently...
Climb on Mount Chiliad.
He's out, he's out, he's out!
They're out.
He's on foot. It's a male black, I believe. White shirt.
It's running a female.
It's a female, I'm sorry.
Alright, resume updates, go ahead.
Yeah, still running east. Has a white shirt, it's a female, I'm running after her now. I need an airship, please, and more units to maybe come in from south-southeast. Running southeast. On the peak now. I'm on foot.
Yeah, I'm following you. They just ducked down below the crest, I don't see them anymore.
He's still going southeast, still southeast on the crest, yeah. She's on the edge, she's on the edge. Oh my.
Alright, just be careful out here. Don't trip, please. Alright, suspect is current.
Channel switched.